I'm bigger and bolder and rougher and taller. In other words, sucker, there is no other. I'm the one and only dominator.
Thank you. your way from the ground on down.
There's a lot more to being a professional skater than what it seems, than getting free wheels, getting free skates. I know of hardly any professional skaters in Australia, true professionals that are making a living. I'm not trying to shatter your dreams or anything like that, but it is hard. If you want to do it, you will do it. There's no disputing that. If you want to become a professional skater and you have the talent, you will do it. If you don't have a natural talent to do it, there's so many other talents that you obviously have. Yeah. You know, if you're not ever going to be, you know, Arlo Eisenberg, Chris Edwards or something like that, Tom Pryor, if you don't have some natural ability there, that's not saying you don't go out and you give it all you've got. If it's not up to the, you know, this so-called standard of whatever the toss is, you know, doesn't really matter. You know, you might not make a living out of it. Focus on something else.
Yeah. Don't skate to get sponsored. If you get sponsored, think about who is actually sponsoring you and really make a conscious decision. Do I want to be sponsored by that person? You know, do I like their product? Will I wear it and really be faithful to it? And stick with that sponsor and you'll feel much better when their company grows, and you will grow as a skater into the company. been skating for a lot of years. I always have since I was a little tacker. And I think what attracts me most about it is there's no certain way to do it. And I think it's a sport that everyone's really together, but they're still in their own world while they're skating.
What's my favourite breakdancing move? A head spin.
You don't go out every day and just feel free. Freedom is something that happens really quickly. It doesn't happen as soon as you put your skates on, or but it does happen. Comes together for this one big event. It's like a releasing of this. Ah, wow!
And the Melbourne crew and the Adelaide crew and the Queensland and Sydney, and when all those guys are together, you know, there's just the most amazing bunch of guys.
But it's still hard, you know. Everyone's there to win, and everyone's there for the same reason. Like some competitions, I feel like not skating, but I do because you know, it's one of those things that you know people want to see me compete, so. I'll go up there and compete. It's like a carnival, but for skating,
yeah.
I can imagine all my friends back home going, you bastard!
Yeah.
You're up there skating all these guys, hanging out with them, getting, drinking coffee. All these guys. It was cool.
Yeah.
It was a really good experience.
On the dock.
whenever you travel, meet as many people as possible and skate as many parks as possible, because there's a hell of a lot of skate parks out there, and they're all really wicked in their own certain way. I'll be skating hard and looking at the magazines, and I've got posters of people up on my wall. You know, I'm just like you.
Teach lessons in regressions, but I sure don't pay the bills. What the hell we here for? Record companies keeping score, trying to get those shiny plaque trophies or the office wall. Pumping out the hits to feed the media blitz. Now watch the swollen champs blow the champers on bikini clad tits. Busted through a banner backstage, high five, and then we pray to God before we play to the throbbing mob. So if you're ever on the sideline or sweating on the court, just remember, my friend, music is sport. Music is sport. Music is sport.
Good skaters do their own thing, have their own style, work it at their own ways. You don't have to be getting 20 feet of air, you know, to be a good skater. You can do whatever you want as long as you do it your own way and not to please your friends.
Rolling.
Just rolling?
Yeah, just rolling up a ramp or
that's
doing
what
a grind.
Mean, totally, to rolling, you know. That's just it, isn't it?
If
that's what it's all about.
If you can't roll, you can't move, you can't do a trick.
If it don't make you feel good, don't do it.
Kung Fu Sing. with good fortune that it bring. So quit your moping and crack one open. Smiles are bound, the cookie has spoken. The Kung Fu Sing. Yeah, the Kung Fu Sing. The Kung Fu Sing. Yeah, it's the king. The Kung Fu Sing is the holy scripture. I heard the word, I got the picture. Ancient wisdom in a crunchy tree. The place where the faith and the river meet. Tasty biscuit, held a ticket. Never did I ever feel so uplifted. I once was tough and now I rock the stack. When I was young, I got the Fu Sing contract. The Kung Fu Sing. Yeah, the Kung Fu Sing. The Kung Fu Sing.
You can look and talk and seem on the outside the same as everyone else, but everyone's an individual inside, so why can't you express it on the outside? Skaters generally wear big pants. You know, you can look like that, fine. You look like a skater, cool. But you're different. You're a different person. I'm not the same as you, you know. I want to be like Mike, you know?
Yeah.
Being a kid is so rad, you know, and don't be afraid to follow what you love doing when you're a kid. Go for it, man. Just balls out, do what you want, wear what you want, go where you want, and do it how you want, and don't let anything stop you.
I want to be like me, and that's it.
We'll be right back.
it's a sport for all ages. It's not any good for just freestyle skating like we do. That's only one part of it.
Yeah.
I think the sport's huge within all the different fields it has.
Yeah.
And parents can go out there and skate with their kids down the street. And always wear your pads.
Respect your elders. Going to be myself, and I want to do this, and I don't really give a shit what anybody else has to say about it, you know. It's not actually like what you're doing, it's just tapping into here, you know, like everything just comes from your heart, you know. That's what runs you, that's what makes you feel good, that's what makes you feel bad.
I don't really try to change for anyone. Everyone changes and grows, but you've got to do it for the right reasons.
I just want to be always fulfilling what I need to do, because if you can't fulfill your own dreams, you know, you can't fulfill other people's dreams.
Mm.
And if you can keep your dreams alive and keep them with you, do as much as you can to fulfill that dream, you know, things are going to be good.
Yeah.
We had this conversation today, I think, John.
We did, yeah.
Hi, Mum.
I have a lot of dreams, and a lot of them I don't share. I wish I should, but I think it keeps them alive for me. If I've got those dreams, share them with a few people, I think they'll happen. If I feel if I share my dreams with too many people, they don't happen. It's like a lost dream.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't sit around and do nothing. I mean, you've got to do something, and keeping yourself busy is what I always want to do.
Yeah, my dream is just to be happy, mainly. I think that's where it's at for me.
Every different thing you do is a different experience, and I like to experience as many things as possible.
Whatever, if you believe in what you feel and you believe in your dreams, then they will just somehow, they just manifest and that happens, you know. You think anything that you do in life with a good intention comes to you, you know. You just got to be happy about it. And if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen, but a lot of the time it does.
If I leave the earth and I, you know, that I've been there and made people happy and, you know, had a good time with friends and people all over the world, I'll be a satisfied chappy.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good night.